We all come into this world the same way and we go out the same way. When you leave this little plot, you ain't coming back, so might as well make the best of what you've got. And that's 5 guineas for the philosopher's fee. I was born in the sound of Leeds Town Hall chiming. I've had various jobs. I was a taxi driver for 9 years. And I meet some weird and wonderful characters on that game, I can assure you. Some of them are sober and some of them aren't. You want a piece of Eccles cake?
I'm all right. <I'll do it. laughs>
And I started playing the clubs and the pubs when I was about 17 years old. I did 45 years of that, but I gave that up when my wife started being ill. She couldn't be left very long. But unfortunately, she's gone now. 2 years this Christmas gone.
It's been a minute since I called you, just to hear the answer phone.
But I talk to her on a regular basis. You go, Shane, to you.
But I leave a message, so I'm not alone. This morning I woke up still dreaming, with memories playing through my head. You'll never know how much I miss you. The day that they took you, I wish it was me instead. But you once told me, don't give up. You can do it.
Hello, Richard.
Come in, my man.
Louis, how are you? Bring it in, bring it in. So you're a bit of a singer, and this excites me.
It won't when you hear me sing, you run off back to London.
No chance. Did Pat love you singing?
Yes, I like to think so, because when she used to go with me, and people in the audience might be criticising what we're doing, and you say, what do you think of the singer? It's my bloody husband, you. That's who you got. Got married 60 year.
Oh, that's incredible.
And 2 years before that, on probation. We did really good, did a good life together. Well, you, but I'm sorry to hear about your mum at such an early age, all the way.
She was 43.
Is that all?
Yeah, young, yeah. We're a big family as well, so it hit us hard.
The old saying goes that time healed, which in fact it does, because initially when Pat died, he said, I couldn't get over it initially, you know. It's quite honest, I used to weep.
Of course.
Yeah, look at the kitchen. I just used to break down, but over the years, like, I thought, well, you've got to get on with life, you know.
You know, to do a bucket list, was that completely your idea, or was it, like, encouraged by family?
No, it was something I've always fancied doing, like, you know.
I'm excited about today, Richard. I think we're going to have real fun today and tomorrow.
Well, I made me will before you sit online, you know.
So that's what we're doing. You're going to fly.
Yeah, really?
You're going to fly one of them, if that's all right.
Really?
If you're up for it.
Go on.
Did you enjoy it?
Yes,
good.
It was marvellous.
Hey, you did well.
Well, we're still in one piece anyway.
Yeah, smashed it. I can feel your blood run through me.
You're written in my DNA. It's only trouble when you got sticky out ears.
I know you'll be waiting. I'll see you again. So I will keep you day and night. Here until the day I die, I'll be living one life for the two of us.
How did it do? Did it do okay?
You did very well, very well indeed. I think you're very brave, my man.
Acting hard, Richard, you know.
There it is.
Right, here we go. You ready?
The biggest I'll ever be, my man.
Richard, enjoy it.
I don't know.
You're such a legend for going on rides like that. That is so brave, so brave.
That's another one from my bucket list.
I've got a little plan. There's a bit of a gig on tonight. I don't want to give too much away. Live audience.
Oh, a live audience.
Okay, I want to introduce an incredible man.
It's been lovely. I mean, honestly, no bullshit. Actually spending real time with you and feeling like we're getting to know each other. It's been really nice, like mate. It's been really nice.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers.
And just like we started, just you and me and no one else. I will hold you where my heart is. One life for the two of us.